I'm Laurie DeAndre, Director of Community Development at BC Soccer. It's scholarship season, so I'm back at my old high school, Seaquam Secondary, to tell you all about this year's program. This year, we switched it up. So instead of seeking your written application, we want to hear your soccer story in a video. As an example, here's part of mine. I started playing soccer when I was 5 years old, and I've stuck with it ever since. My favorite things about soccer are just those little moments when the play works out or when my teammates have success. Growing up, I loved the car ride home because I get to talk all about the game and relive it all again with my parents. One of my funniest memories was at high school provincials when I thought I could strip the ball from Christine Sinclair and just ended up flat on the ground. Since high school, I've kept with the game as a player, as a coach, as a volunteer, and now I'm lucky enough to work in it.
The deadline to apply is May 31st. So whether you're a player, a coach, a referee, if you're a para-athlete, an athlete with learning differences, Aboriginal, new to Canada, or part of the LGBTQI2S community, apply and tell us your soccer story. This year's recipients will have their video posted online. To learn more about BC Soccer's 2020 scholarship program, visit bcsoccer.net. Good luck!